All right, let's get up to the trail. Oh, there we go.
On that bridge.
That would have been a fun little pick, but it's a good one. Now I need to backtrack.
Got a little too soft. We'll see if I can actually ride it back, or if I'm just post-holing the whole way. You can see how deep my path was here. I'm not riding on top of the snow anymore. Just because the sunlight hit this a little bit and not enough people have been here, so it's not really easy to track. You can see I can sink in at some spots. Not good. And I'm about to go. Get more packing a bit. Come on, just put a show. Down, you can see. Ready? Oh. You need to go off your hip. Be not careful. You'll be all right. And then the second you deviate, it gets a little dicey. And I decided to turn around because it looks like not enough people have really gone this way. Whoa, digging in. All right. Nice example of a post hole.
I've basically been climbing all morning. I'm hoping the sample will go a bit faster. This is our favorite one. We gotta like. Ooh, that's pretty. Come on here. Lemonade,
lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemonade, lemon
weather report, it was 6 degrees when I woke up. It was about 15 when I started riding. But I was going straight uphill, so I actually started shedding gear. I've been in just bare hands on my varmints, which is kind of, funny, but it worked out pretty well. I have a couple of spare things, because I knew I was going to sweat a lot. So I actually have a sweatshirt around my waist in case it gets cold on the way down. I have a different hat and a bottle of my hat off. We'll see. It's supposed to warm up. I think it's probably 20, 25 degrees now, would be my guess. If it's not getting stuff, stopping things up a little bit. But I think I'm going to be in the shade for a lot of this descent after we go around this corner. And then everything's going to be solid again. This is pretty solid. Now we're back into the wooded area. We're back into the wooded area. Alright, so fine. Just have fun. Very shadowy. This isn't even a seat part. This is the first time I was just in my easy gear, so it felt like a long, long time. Here, there was like this ledge along the whole side the whole time, and I was like a little afraid you're gonna fall off the ledge and slide down the hill, which would be horrible, would not be that great either. Actually, a little bit of a balancing act. The problem is, if you go off the path, Josh, you sink into that like 3 feet of snow. I feel like this was like net flat for a while. What tree actually seen here? Those cracks.
Yeah. Oh, didn't quite save it. And I'm not gonna be able to tell, but like what happens there, right? I am like halfway into that.
Yeah. might not look it on the camera, but that's a little scary on those. Where I flew off camber and took it straight down this hill. I don't really want to roll down this hill.
You guys see, I don't know what the hell is going on here. Go for 2 months.